family is telling us about their search for a 73-year-old missing Waltham woman. Police say Sara LaRoche has not been seen since Thursday evening. Her son now tells us that the family recently moved to Waltham from Florida. She was babysitting her grandchildren when she said she was going out for a walk, but she never returned. Her son says he's leaning on his faith during this difficult time.
It's bad for us, but we just believe in God. That's why we still stay strong, because you know God can do all things.
Now her family says she only speaks French Creole. If you've seen her, give Waltham police a call.